dear children, open your EVS textbooks, page number 12, lesson number 2, animal rearing. Okay, in our first lesson, I told about the different introduction of animals. I told the different types of animals, wild animal, domestic animals, birds, insects, water animals, traveling animals, all about only animals. Now, second lesson is animal rearing. In that, there is a small story of wild animals and domestic animals. Do you remember, children, story of animals? Okay, I will ask some question now. You have to give the answers of that questions. Whose birthday was there? In A, animal rearing. There is a conversation between animals. So, whose birthday was there, children? Anyone? Yes, there is a birthday of lion's daughter. Do you remember? Okay, now open your books. Textbook, page number 12, lesson number 2, animal rearing. There is a small meeting. They are assembled one meeting of domestic and wild animals. Why that they assemble meeting? Because of there is a birthday of lion's daughter and they want to celebrate the birthday of her. So they are discussing how we have to celebrate. Then there is a big problem. Which was that problem? Do you remember? Yes, there is a no food for a wild animals. Means there is a lot of enough of grass shortage is there. So deer and bison, such type of animals, who they are herbivorous, they can't eat any others. They are eating only grass. Such type of animals, they doesn't get the grass over in a forest. So next page, cow is there. Cows, what cow gives her opinion? I have no any problem for food because her owner give grass to cow. Next one, rat also have no any problem because of their hole where rat lives in our house. At one side a hole, they will get grains, and so rat is also have no any problems. Next one, lion said there will be no problem for the animals who lives in villages or towns, but there is a big problem for forest animals. Why? Because they don't get a food, they doesn't get grass. So what shall we do? The next one, which animal is this? This is a snake. Snake decided, yes, it's true. We stay both sides, snakes. I told before while teaching this lesson, this telling this story. Snake is also living in a villages, towns, and as well as in forest side. So snake also don't any problem for his food. Next one, monkey. Which monkey's favorite fruit is? Yes, very good. Monkey's favorite fruit is banana. He loves banana. And monkey eats all types of fruits also. So monkey is telling, I don't also have any problems because I can get the fruits, different fruits. So in that way, lion were thinking, here are not enough grass to such deer and bison, such type of animals. So how should I have to celebrate this? How shall we have to celebrate the birthday of my daughter? Then monkey gave an idea. Monkey said, it's the time for a rainy days. It's a time for rainy days. So while it comes rains, then we have to grow grass. Grass will grow very well. And then all the animals will eat grass. Next, there is then no problem for deer and bisons. And elephant also said, yes, it's a true. If grass, if rains, then grass will grow. Next, all the animals will eat that grass. Next, cat. What cat says? Lion is the king for all of us. The birthday of the lion's daughter should be celebrated on a grand scale. I can bring milk from my boss house. Cat's food is what? Which is the food of cat is? First one is milk. Cat loves to eat milk. And she said, I can get the milk from my boss house. Next one, rabbit. Rabbit is decided to he decorated the forest. I told while you are celebrating your birthday, that time what you are doing? You are arranging balloons decoration at in your home. You are cutting cake. You are calling to your friends. Your mother made sweet dishes. On cake you are lighting some candles. Okay, sweets, chocolates, cakes. You are giving to your friends. In that way, you are celebrating your birthday the same way that animal want to. They also celebrate the birthday party of lion's daughter. So they are thinking about the decorate the forest. Who was thinking about the decoration of forest? Rabbit. Rabbit thinking about the decoration of forest. Next, monkey said, "I will bring fruits for the celebration." Monkey said, "I will bring fruits from the celebrations." Now, but finally, lion taken one decision. What was that decision? Listen carefully, children. All of you, please listen. Let us not celebrate the birthday of my daughter this year. Let it rain, let the grass grow, let everybody eat well. Next year, let us celebrate in a grand scale. Let's end the meeting. What was lion decided? He decided, this year we should not have to celebrate the birthday of my daughters. Let it rain, let the grass grow, let all animals eat that grass very well. And next year, we will celebrate my daughter's birthday in a grand scale. So their meeting of all the animals will end on there. Do you remember this story? This conversation between animals? Yes. So now turn your page number 15. There is a name, the domestic and wild animals in the story. Write their names here. You have to write. They are given here two boxes. Domestic animals and wild animals. On page 15, you have to write domestic animals and wild animals. I have already written on blackboard on last lecture. There are different types of animals name. So I am again telling, I am repeating again that domestic animals, which are the domestic animals? Anyone examples? Yes. Cow, goat, dog, cat, sheep, ox, buffalo, all these are the domestic animals. You have to write here any four names of domestic animals. Next one side, wild animal. Which are the wild animals, children? Yes, wild animals. Anyone? Lion, tiger, zebra, giraffe, deer, bear, all these are the wild animals. So write down here any four domestic animals, here any four wild animals name. So next question, observe the animals given below. Write their names in the box given. Here they are shown different animals name. You have to write in a box. Which animal is this, children? Have you seen which is? This is a cow. Write down, they are given here space. You have to write here C-O-W, cow. Next one, they are given here, which is this? Yes, it is a national animal. Which one is? Tiger. Write down the spelling of tiger. T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Next one, dog. This is a dog. What is the spelling of dog is? D-O-G, dog. Very good. Next one, here is even bird. Which bird is this? This is a crow. C-R-O-W, crow. Next one is buffalo. B-U-F-F-A-L-O, buffalo. You have to write spellings by using pencil. Write neatly. Next one, which animal is this? Which animal is this, children? This is a elephant. E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, that is elephant. Write down. Next, on page 16, there are here also some animals. Ship, S-H-E-E-P, ship. Next animal, deer, D-E-E-R, deer. Next one is, this is a cat, C-A-T, cat. Next one here, snake, S-N-A-K-E, snake. Next one, cock, C-O-C-K, cock. Cheetah, C-H-E-E-T-A-H, cheetah. Completed? Are you written, children? Okay. You have to identify which animal is this and write their correct name. Next one, the earlier one, also one question. Which of the animals from the above picture have you reared in your house? Write name, write them in the blank. They are given here some space of writing the names of rearing animals. Means which you are reared in your house. Cow, dog, sheep, hen, cat. Okay, such type of animals. Next one, important notice. You see in your book also, I have written here on blackboard. See carefully. The animals that are reared in our house are called domestic animals. The animals that are reared in our house. Rare means, yes, anyone? We love to that animal. They are also our pet animals. Such animals are called rearing animals. Such animals are also called as domestic animals. The animals that are reared in our house are called domestic animals. So examples of domestic animals are, examples are cow, dog, cat. There are some other examples also, goat. Okay, children, such type of examples. The animals that are reared in our house are called domestic animals. Write down in your notebook. Next one. Do we not rear some animals but live in our house? Some animals we are not rearing. Some animals we are not rearing but still they are living in our house. Which are the animals? Anyone? Any idea? Okay. Which I will tell? Rat. Do you know mouse? Yes, rats. Cockroaches, lizards, mosquitoes, insects and animals, house flies. Means they are not our reared animals, they are not our pet animals, but still they are living in our house. Do you observe, children? Some cockroaches are also, next, rat, lizards are also traveling on walls. All mosquitoes at evening time, there are some mosquitoes. In the afternoon, morning time, there are some house flies also available in our houses. So, such type of animals are the examples of rare. We can't rear. We do not rear some animals, but they are living in our house. Do you get the examples of that rearing animals? Rearing, but they are living in our. We are not rearing them, but they are living in our house. Cockroaches, lizards, house fly, mosquito, rats. Okay, next on your page number 17. Sing and enjoy. There is one small rhyme and also one puzzles is here. You have to find out this. Black body and a long tail. I make a hole to creep away. I pull a cat with my listening speed. Black body and a long tail. I make hole to creep away. I pull cat with my lightning speed. Who's this? This is a mouse. Black body and long tail. Which color of mouse is black color? It have a long tail. Next one, I make hole to creep away. Rat makes a hole to come, go and come. I pull the cat with my. Rat makes a hole to cat. In a lightning speed, means it's running very fastly. Rat can't find out to the rat. So which one is? Write down first person is a mouse. M-O-U-S-E, mouse here. Next one. A long body and a long tail. I travel and travel up a wall. I eat all insects very small and keep your house spick and span. I long body and long tail. Have you observed the long lizards? The answer is a lizard. Have you observed lizard? It's a long body and also long tail. and it's travel on wall to wall. Next one, lizard eats a small insect. Lizard eats a small insect. So, and it keep our house clean and skip. Means insects will eat and then so our house will be clean. So, it's a lizard. Write down second puzzles is a lizard. First one mouse, second one lizard. L-I-Z-Z-A-R-D, lizard. Next one. Swishing my long beak skirts, I run around your house. I get into corners, hiding from you. Who I am? That is a dog. Yes, I run around your house. I get into a corners in your house. Your pet dog. That is in our house corner for guarding our house. It's a dog. Third one, write down dog here. Next one, I catch insect by waving wave. You can see my kingdom in a corner of your house. Who I am? Anyone? It's a spider. S-P-I-D-E-R, spider. I catches insects. Spider makes a wave at one side of the our house. Spider makes a wave. Observe your house. In your house, there may be some spiders. Wave will be there. See, watch carefully. So, in that way, you have to write here. First one is mouse, second one is lizard, third one is dog, fourth one is spider. Okay? Now, on next page, page number 18, they are given here some pictures. Look at the picture above. Match the domestic animal with village and wild animal with the forest by drawing lines. Observe in your book page, here one road. And on that, they are given here some animals. Some of them are domestic, some of them are wild animals. And in downside of the picture, there is a village. Houses, trees, that means it's a village area. And upside of this picture, they are given here forest. They are shown here forest. There is no any house, only trees, forest area. So, you have to find out which animals is domestic animal. You have to draw that to the village area. And which of them are wild animal, you have to match with forest area. Okay, children? So, first one is a dog. You have to match with here. Listen carefully, children. First one is a dog. Draw to the village area. Next one is tiger. Draw to forest area. Deer is also for forest, cow is also village, bear is also forest, buffalo is village, sheep is village, donkey is also available in village, elephant in forest, cat in village, hen in village, it's a pig, pig in village, next one, lion is in forest. Do you get it? Understood this? Okay, match with correctly. Think and match. Which are the forest animal, wild animal? You have to match with forest. Which are the domestic animal, pets animal? You have to match with village. So, here one last one point is, which of the animals given in the above live in the forest? So, what are the wild animals? The animals that live in a forest are called wild animals. Here we seen about the varying animals that called domestic animals, and some animals which lives in a forest are called wild animals. Write down that in your notebook and we will continue our half lesson in our next class. Thank you.